This is the Hayes Inlet Environment Park. Running through some lovely bush. This is all non-native pines here. There's lots of paperbark and gum trees as well. There's a swamp and a big lagoon thing down there.